The D-shaped bullet contains a microsensor that detects acceleration and deceleration. It has an effective range of 100 yards and travels at 450 feet per second. When the bullet is fired, the microsensor detects the increase in speed. When it hits the target, the microsensor detects the decrease in speed and detonates a liquefied compressed gas that creates a shockwave, a loud noise, and a flash.